Well, whatever time. United is with us yet, but it will do shortly. Glad to report, though, that that hasn't affected the crowd, who are here in good number and indeed in good voice. The game will be underway very soon. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Watering game this between two very high quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I'd probably overstretch my level of greed here.
Running. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular?
Yeah, Raheem Sterling. He could be the key man for me, Peter, because he's so quick and direct with the ball at his feet. And that low centre of gravity also makes it hard to knock him off the ball. You know, he can turn very quickly. He's also improved his end product in recent years, and he's more capable of finishing with aplomb now. His whole game has matured beautifully.
Big chance!
Sanchez.
It's Lukaku! This could fall anywhere.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Comes out once more. Loose, who's getting there? Plays it out to the flank. And here's Lukaku. He's gone for it! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Chelsea really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Højbjerg knocks it away. And here's Sterling.
Gets up to head it!
That's a half-decent try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
And here's Sterling.
Nkunku.
Get that clear. And it's been taken straight back. Towards half time, and it is still scoreless.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out muscled.
Son Heung-min.
Højbjerg.
That's the end of the first half.
Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
To review the first half.
Well, they look lost for ideas and lacking in talent, which all contributes to a chronic case of impotence.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time.